जय हिंद एवरीवन, दिस इज प्रगति पांडे, योर मैथ्स टीचर. आई एम अगेन हियर विद अ न्यू पार्ट ऑफ योर चैप्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, बिफोर गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट पार्ट, वी विल डिस्कस द डाउट. एंड द डाउट वाज इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, एक्सरसाइज 1.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. मैनी ऑफ यू हैव आस्क्ड दिस क्वेश्चन. सो first thing is that we will clear the doubt, then after we will start the lecture. Okay, your question number 10 is, first part is, the difference of an integer a and 18 is -32. Find the value of a. Question says the difference of an integer, that is a and 18, both the integers have difference -32, then we have to find the value of a. Here is your solution. The question says the difference of an integer a and 18 is -32. A minus 18 is equal to -32, then find the value of a. A is equal to -32. Here 18 is having negative sign. When it goes right hand side, its sign will be changed, that is +18. Now it is subtracted from 32, -32, then your answer will be 14, having negative sign. Okay, the second part of this question was the difference of 213 and a is -50. The difference of 213 and a is -50. Find the value of a. Okay, you can see here question number 10, part 2. Here the difference of 213 and a is -50, that is 213 minus a is equal to -50. Then we should find the value of a. A should be here as it is, 213 having positive sign. When it comes to right hand side, the sign of 213 will be changed, that is -50 -213. Here both the digits have same sign, that is negative sign, then their value should be added, okay, and common sign will be put. The value is 263 and it has common negative sign. You can see that LHS right hand side is also having negative sign and right hand side is also having negative sign, that is left hand side and right hand side both have negative sign. Their sign will be cut off and your value will be a is equal to 263. Okay, clear? Now we will study the divide of integer. Okay, now division of integers. As we know that division of an integer is an inverse process of multiplication. Yes, division of integer is an inverse process of multiplication. Now when a question arises in our mind that dividing 100 by 10 means finding a number which when multiplied by 10 gives us 100. Clearly such an integer is 10. Yes, if we divide any number by any another number, we will get the result which when multiplied to that first number gives the result equal to the dividing number. Okay, so before going further, we will discuss some of the properties. Okay, first thing, in the division of integer, we should note down that in the division of integers, our denominators will not be negative. First thing is that while division of any integer, if we are going through division of any integer, we should not put the put the divisor value as negative. And if we are dividing the fraction value, then we will not put the denominator as negative. Okay, the divisor should not be negative and the denominator should not be negative. Now, proceeding to exercises, we will discuss some other properties regarding this. Now, we are here on question number 1 of exercise 1.3. Okay. Your first question is divide. You have to divide this. Your first question is minus 153 divided by 9. So, minus 153 when divided by 9, your answer will be 17 with negative sign. Okay. If the dividend is having negative sign, the quotient you get will also be negative. Okay. Third part of question number 1 is 2085 divided by minus 139. Here I have put this in the form of numerator and denominator. So 2085 divided by minus 139. What I have already told you that the denominator should not have negative sign. So this sign will be transferred to numerator. Okay. So the value will be minus 2085 divided by 139. When it is divided, we have get 15. That will be minus 15 because our numerator is having negative sign. Clear? If our numerator has negative sign with it, the quotient we will get, that will also be having negative sign. Okay. Now, question number 2. Your question number 2 is find the quotient in each of the following. You have to find the quotient in each of the following case. First is minus 1728 divided by 24. What you will do, you will put this in the form of numerator and denominator, that will be minus 1728 upon 24, and then after you will cut the numerator and denominator. Okay. Now your second one is 2 lakhs divided by minus 10. We will see this question. Okay. Here you can see the second part, that was 2 lakhs divided by minus 10. What I have done, 2 lakhs in the form of numerator and denominator. Here you can see that the denominator is having negative sign, which should not be applicable. That's why the negative sign has been transferred to numerator. Okay. And 0 has been cut out and the value rest is 20,000. That is having negative sign. Okay. This is your answer. Now we will go to question number 3. Before going to question number 3, we will first see this bars. If you see that any digit is present in two parallel lines, that is in bars, if any of the digit is present between these two parallel lines, that is these two bars, then the resultant value will be the positive of that number. Basically, if any of the digit, either it is negative or positive or anything which is present between these two parallel lines, that is bars, then the resultant value will always be positive. Okay. Here you can see that the 15 minus 15 is present between these two parallel lines, these two bars. Your 15 when comes out from this, it will always be positive. Okay. But in this case, you can see here, minus 100 is in this bars, but when it comes out, it will be 100 with positive sign, but this negative will affect the value and have minus 100 answer. Okay. As it is here, you can see The positive will be positive as it is, but this negative has added to the number. Basically, if any of the number having positive or negative sign present between these two bars, then the resultant value will always be positive. No matter either the value inside the bar is negative or positive, but when it comes out of the bar, it will always be positive. Okay. Now we will solve question number 3, that is simplify. I will go through question number 3. Okay. This is the third part of question number 3, simplify. We will go through this question and rest of the question will be your assignment work. Your question was, in big bracket, in bars minus 15 plus in bracket 3 multiply 3 minus in a small bracket between the bars minus 12 multiply 2 small bracket close, big bracket close, divided by 75. Now what we will do, we will first solve these bars. Okay. From the bars, when it comes out, it will have positive sign. Then after plus, then 3 multiply 3, that is 9. Then after this negative sign. Then after this is, when comes out, it will be 12 multiply 2, that is 24. Okay. Then after bracket close. Okay. Then after divide sign. Then after 75. Now what we will do, we will simply add the 15 have positive sign and 9 has positive sign, these two will be added, that is 24, and with negative sign 24, this value will be with this sign having minus 24 divided by 75. When 24 minus 24, that will be 0, and when 0 is divided by any number, the answer will be 0 itself. This is another property is that when any number is, when any number divide 0, then value will be 0. Okay. But if any number is divided by 0, then the answer will be infinite. Okay. जब किसी नंबर से 0 को डिवाइड किया जाता है तो हमारी वैल्यू जो होती है वो 0 ही होती है. लेकिन जब हम किसी नंबर को 0 से डिवाइड करते हैं, उस कंडीशन में हमारा जो आंसर होता है वो इनफाइनाइट होता है, हम उसको क्लेरिफाई नहीं कर सकते हैं. ओके. नाउ वी विल प्रोसीड टू आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज, एन एलिवेटर डिसेंड्स इनटू अ माइन शाफ्ट एट द रेट ऑफ 3 मीटर पर सेकेंड. If the descent starts 30 minutes above the ground level, how long will it take to reach minus 510 meter? Here, there is an elevator which has shaft. Okay, and its rate is 3 meter per second. What we have to do? We have to find the distance. First of all, we have to find the distance. Then after, we will find the time taken by the shaft to cover up that distance. Okay. Here is your solution. The distance between two points is that 30, because it has started at 30 meter. Okay, above the ground level, that is 30. And how long will it take to reach minus 510 meter? basically it has started from 30 and it goes to negative 510 meter. Okay, 30 minus 510. Now this negative and this negative sign will be cancelled out by giving positive sign. 30 plus 510 will be 540. Now our distance is 540 meters. Okay, you know that distance is equal to speed into time, or speed is equal to distance upon time. Now what we have to do, we have to find out the time. So time is equal to distance upon speed. Time taken, that is distance, and the speed is 3 meter per second. Here it is speed 3 meter per second. Now we have both the distance is in meter and this is in meter per second. What we will do, we will cancel out the values and get the result 180 second, that will be equivalent to 3 minutes. Okay, so the descent takes 3 minutes to reach up the minus 500 meter. Okay, now our fifth question is, find the value of each of the following. We have to find the value of each of the following. We are going to see the first part of this question. First part is, find the value of each of the following. It is minus 20. Yes, minus 20 plus in bars 10 minus 30 plus in bars minus 5 minus 25. What it will be? It will be minus 20 between the bars and it will be minus 30 between the bars, because these two have same sign, they will be add and the common sign will be put before the result. Here it is. Now minus 20 will be put as it is, but here in bars it is minus 20, it will be positive. Okay, plus 20, and here it is minus 30, this will also be put with positive sign when removed from the bar. Now we have minus 20 plus 20 plus 30. Minus 20 and minus plus 20 and minus 20 will be cancelled out. Our 30 will be answer. Clear? Assignment for you. You have to solve whole exercise 1.3, question number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Pause the video, take the screenshot and solve the questions. Okay? Here is question number 3, 4 and 5. This all is your homework. Now, next part, in the next part of the chapter, we will study next exercise. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.